the teachers teach us shortcuts and shortcuts on, like, example, English comprehension, teaching us ways to phrase the answer easier, more easily. In usual classes, we have smaller groups, so the teacher can pay more attention to each student. This helps us improve.
Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.